Are you insane?
I didn't just wander in, all right? I had a cover story.
And what was your cover story?
Stone candies for charity. Peanut cluster?
And they bought it?
No, they all seem to be on a diet.
Not the candy, Einstein, the story.
Yeah, they bought the story. Why are you wearing that?
Because, Michael, I have a date with a guy that I like. In fact, I like my whole life here. In fact, I have a date next Friday that I'm hoping I won't have to miss because I'm running from the law.
You two, the point is this.
That file has got to be in Valente's office.
All right, he leaves for the day at 7:30. There's no one else in the entire wing of the sheriff's station. We go in, we find the file, we get the info, we put the file
back. So how do we break in, hypothetically?
The window, it's got a lock on it. It's nothing you can't handle.
Alarm system? Hypothetically.
Piece of cake. Even I could deactivate it.
Max, don't humor him, okay? I can't believe you're even considering this.
I just want to know how feasible the plan is. Which it's not. Feasible. It's not feasible, Michael.
This is what we've been waiting for our entire lives. I mean, this is the first time we've ever had any clue that might tell us who we are. We don't have a choice.
Hey!
Anybody here?
And with government agents after us, we ought to get our asses in gear, don't you think?
Agents?
What are you talking about?
Talk to Liz.
Anybody hungry?
Hey, guys, we got pizza.
Hey, honey, you look pretty. Michael, hi.
Hey, I was just leaving.
We got plenty of pizza?
My dad's cooking. Thanks.
Well, I'm starved. Come on, guys. Plates, napkins, let's eat.